Today, we're excited to present the brand new feature of External User Manager, the guest import, which will give you the option to apply life cycles to already existing guests and include them in your access reviews. From now on, you will be able to manage guests that had been added to Teams before installing External User Manager, or the ones who had not been invited to Teams through External User Manager. To run the feature, open External User Manager in Microsoft Teams, go to Settings, and under number 2, click Guest Import. After clicking on Check, External User Manager will look for guests in your system who are not managed yet. Afterwards, you can decide whether the guests should be approved automatically. If not, you will get open requests in the Requests tab, and the approvers can go through them one by one. You also have an option to let the guests start or skip the onboarding process. Moreover, you can automate the reporting process and determine how often and at what intervals the bot should look for unmanaged guests and start their request process. And last but not least, you can decide on your own what to name the bot, which will send request emails to the guests. We called it Unmanaged Bot by default, but feel free to adjust the name. We are sure that this new feature will make your External User Manager experience even better.